it was really the old cliche, you gotta weather the storm, because it was, I got on number two and started blowing 35 miles an hour. I kind of thought it was like, oh, it's kind of like the British Open, guys in the morning got no wind and we're out here in the elements. But I hit a great shot on two, hit it a couple feet, made a 20 footer on three, hit a good bunker shot on four, get up and down for birdie there, and then kind of had a little lull there from number five. I just hit it on the green and wasn't making anything. Got a good up and down on nine for par. That kind of kept the round going. And then on 10, I hit it close and left it hanging on the lip. 11, I hit driver 3-iron over the green. I guess somebody said that nobody even got close to that green all day, but I had a really long drive and hit a perfect 3-iron over the green. Got up and down, then hit it to a foot on the next hole. And I hit it to a foot on 15 and 16. I hit it to 3 feet and missed it. And then 17, I rolled in about a 20-footer, and 18, I let it hang on the lip for 64. I mean, it was just one of those days that, you know, nothing was going wrong. I didn't make any bad swings, not one bad swing today. And it was great. I had a great day. Just one of those days.
Great.